we've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of Yorha will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land! We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines! We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war! Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Server Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S. Please return to the server administration room as soon as possible to handle a capacity issue. End transmission. Command to all Yorha units. Upon your descent to the surface, proceed to follow
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination. Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I've forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
I see your hacking was successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter? Whoops.
Unit 9S, your orders are to hack into enemy units, not destroy them. Destroyed units will simply be replaced. Attacking is pointless. Try to sneak up behind your foes, keep out of sight, and then, boom! Hack 'em up good.
Okay. Boom? Is she serious?
You destroyed it again. You have to hack them. Hack, hack, hack. They'll substitute another enemy soon, so try again.
Got it.
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
It is now possible to hack directly into the target Goliath-class machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms. Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
looks like it's going well down there. Every scanner in the Force is involved in this operation. So let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah, no falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh.
Come in.
9S here. Go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay. I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map. And there.
copy. The operation will begin at a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there.
I will.
And thanks.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. I'll release your hub forces, the pride of humanity, have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat excellence. Glory to mankind.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
This is 4B, Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Another area and provide support.
This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Yeah!
Squadron. The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
Head to another area and provide support. Network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Unit 2B. We're heading over now to provide support.
Roger, 2B. Much appreciated.
We're heading out to support the next squad.
Understood. We'll join you there and lend a hand.
All right.
2B, we've sighted new enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
We're on.
Man, this is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry.
We're ever glad to see you. They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
If this keeps up, we can win. Nines, scan the area to see if any reinforcements are on the way.
You got it. Him off and help 2B.
You okay? Is this a white area virus? I gotta do something. I have to. Over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
The jamming is coming from that thing! Care of the jamming.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming
us? Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No response is coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? I can't keep doing this forever.
2B, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a back door in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. 2B, your black box. Log data upload complete. To be.
We have to report back to command.
Whoa.
Commander, 2B, 9S, what are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop them.
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat.
We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk!
No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
Are you nuts?
8B Squadron.
2B, 9S, you're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
Wait a minute!
Bingo!
They're infected?
Commander, we have to go!
Damn! The doors! Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself?
Who? Here we go again!
Operator, what?
That's not the operator. It's...
We are
Speak to you through the network and promise.
How is that even possible?
We've had a great deal of fun watching you squirm. But I'm afraid the end has come for this host.
Repeat. The fusion reactor is currently in an uncontrollable state. All your high units must evacuate.
Glory to mankind! All your units out!
Reporting.
Stop!
They're still conscious.
Stay focused, 2B!
Tell me, why weren't you two infected?
I don't know!
It's probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker's server data, so I paused the upload.
I see.
Why? Operator!
Man,
the transport terminal is corrupted. We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
Flight units from the hangar and get out of here! Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Commander!
I too was synced up with the server.
But 9S can hack into your systems and...
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. It's your duty to survive.
But, Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty here, to the end.
2B, this place is lost!
Commander!
Move it, 2B! That's an order!
Thank you.
Multiple pursuers detected.
Hostiles? No. Oh no. This signal. It's your...
Established for Unit 9S. Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released!
Your High Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! 2B!
Flight unit. Proposal. Eject immediately.
Gotta find a way to land this thing.
Alert. Reactor core temperature rising. Alert. FFCS and NFCS systems unresponsive. Analysis. Offensive functionality lost.
God damn it!
Alert! Multiple enemies confirmed. Infection detected. Proposal. Administer vaccine immediately. Contamination rate up to 16%. Malfunction detected in NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Your High Unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Thank you. surface contamination rate up to 21%.
Remove the contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult. Virus contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
Council of Humanity has a message for all of us fighting on the surface. Today, I have wonderful news. The Council of Humanity has decided to increase the production of enable us to deal a powerful blow to our human enemies. The light of hope is near, closer than ever to it. We look forward to future wars and know that you will be the ones to bring it to us. Glory to man.
Thank you.
We've confirmed that... The network core units known as Adam.